Hi everyone. Today I'd like to share you how to stop bleeding when we have a cut on our hand, our finger, accidentally. Sometimes it's gonna be bleeding a lot or pretty much. The very good way to stop bleeding, we can do by using coconut oil, a kind of extra virgin coconut oil, like the one you are seeing right now. And the way we're gonna do, we can do by soaking a cotton pad, like this cotton pad, with coconut oil and put on the cut. So I'm gonna show you the cut. I had it 2 days ago. Today is Monday afternoon. I had the cut on Saturday afternoon. So until today, until right now, it's just around 2 days, but it's almost completely healed. When we have a cut and is bleeding, and we soak the cotton pad with the extra virgin coconut oil, and we put it on the cut like this, and we keep pressing it moderately, not too hard, not too soft, and then in 5 minutes, the bleeding gonna be stopping. It's gonna stop. And coconut oil, it has a good quality of healing. And the cut gonna get healed real fast. So for my finger, I use nothing but coconut oil. And after 5 minutes, when the bleeding stops, you can use a small piece of cotton pad, cotton ball, soaked with the coconut oil, and put it on the cut and put the bandage on it and change it once a day or twice a day. Do the same thing. Put the soaked cotton ball with coconut oil on the cut and put the bandage on it. You can do it once or twice a day. And after 2 days, like mine, it's almost healed. Yeah. It's gonna get healed very fast. So I hope this video is gonna be useful to you. And thanks for watching.